아, 와요 뭐?
있어.
Yeah, this is a wild boar. Oh my. Wonderful. Amazing.
The other one is cutting babies. I've seen that one. That one there. See the that one there is the dam. That one. Yeah, it was really cutting the baby.
Wow. It's not something you see every day. Show you just this beautiful place that I found. There's like half the road that's coming. You have a look. This is a hotel. Can't quite pronounce the name of the hotel, but I'll find it and I'll put it in the title. But this, look at this. This is a nature reserve with a hotel. This is the hotel. I'm not staying here, by the way. I wish it would be very nice, but. Nowhere here for missions, not for luxury holidays, but this is just a morning out. It's been a hectic week with missions, people being saved, people being healed unbelievably in front of your eyes when you're thinking, how can it be? That is true. Anyway, this video is about this place because I just wanted to show you the absolute beauty of it. We have a look around, I'll tell you around. So we drove down here. This is where we drove down, we parked over there. Behind that bus there is an airstrip where I'm told the president flies in for afternoon tea. So if McSeven is watching, come and have tea with us. Let's have tea together. I can pray, lead you through the prayer of salvation. So there we go, the bus. Over there, I don't want to venture too far from this point because over there, believe it or not, is wild boar. When I say wild, I mean they're wild, they'll go for you. And there are baboons just walking around the place. It's a bit different from England. But look how stunning it is. I would love my wife to come here with me. It's a very lovely place, but I know what you're saying. You're saying, well, it doesn't look anything special at the minute. Well, I just showed you the front bit. Follow me. So when we walked down here, I was thinking, what kind of place? Maybe it's all right. I'm not quite sure. And then you're greeted with this little fall. There's a tourist van and a medical mission that's just pulled up. I guess they're going to be having lunch here, foods. The medical mission. But this is what I wanted to see. Look at that, how beautiful is that for a welcoming. You hear that beauty. But that's not it. Look, when you first come here, this is the kind of animals we've got. Elephants, hippos, giraffes, buffalo, crocodiles, lions, leopards, cobs. What is a cob? I have no idea, but I don't want to meet one. Monkeys, others. So that will give you a flavor of what you might see. And here you've got the prices. The food. That's not the best bit. We'll have a look now. The best bit is in here. wait for what greets you at the door. How beautiful is that? That's not what's beautiful though. Look at this bit of view. Look at this for a beautiful, beautiful view. Wow. Look how stunning. Is that not amazing? It's all right.
Sorry.
It's all right. Oh, just breathtaking. And then you've got the beautiful hotel itself. Just have a look. My wife will be watching this, she'll be wanting to come. Maybe we should come next year. So I'm not staying in this hotel, but just for a day trip out. Oh, well, not even a day trip, morning trip. Although it did take 1.5 hours to drive here from Lyra, and it'll take 1.5 hours to get back. But wow, is it worth it? Look at this. And in there are crocodiles. In there are hippos. My gosh, there are so many animals. How beautiful. Oh, I could just go for a swim in the soak in that. Wow. Oh, maybe go for a swim there. That'd be more better. I have no idea the cost of the rooms. But I think if you whatever you are paying, you're not paying for the room, you're paying for this view. Wow. The birds flying underneath. Yep. Be a little nest under. Look at this place. I'm blown away at how beautiful it is. Oh, I would like to stay here for the remaining of my time, but we're not here for this kind of mission. This is a relaxing mission. We're on a preach, teach and healing mission. If this is how beautiful Earth can be, how beautiful will heaven be? Look at that. Take a look down here. So this is the national park. And it's peaceful, quiet and beautiful. and full of wild animals. Well, not so wild. Very beautiful. Oh. Do the prices? Very grand. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's the most beautiful place I've ever seen. This is beautiful. The River Nile. This is so beautiful.
Yes.
My gosh. Lawrence and Marge would love it here.
They have been here before.
Ah.
Once.
How can they forget? My gosh. Look how beautiful.
We shall be there for
us. Oh, very nice. I'm told this is to cool down the wood because it is absolutely red up here. Blizzard. Oh, there we go. There's a few buffalo there, I think. You can't really see them well, but there they are. You can hear them. There is a chair down there, so somebody must go down. Nice lizard there. Hey. Look at that. Look how beautiful. There's the manager's number if you want to call him. That woman needs a bra. This is, I'm told, is some game where you play like that. I'm not quite sure how you play it. We're here in summer. Yeah, the wild boar. Lots of them. That's on the other side.
This one, yeah?
Yeah, I can see.
Look, you know.